coach mentioned he's got some nervousness, some butterflies for tomorrow. I mean, that's normal and good at this time of year, right?
Yes, it's normally. It's the first game for the history in Nashville. For us, I am excited to be part of the team. I know it's a tough day tomorrow, but I think we have the support for tomorrow. Like, I don't know, 50,000 or 60,000, I don't know, but this is good for us.
What do you make about Nashville and soccer? I mean, for 50 to 60,000 to be here that first game, that's nothing to stick
it's
at.
It's amazing. This is why I think it's difficult for me tonight to sleep. I try to sleep well tonight because we waiting. I waiting this day. Also my family waiting this day because it's important day for me and for my family and for my teammate. This is why we training like for months, for 2 months until now. We ready for the battle, we ready for tomorrow. And I think we give the best effort for this city.
So you played against what do you expect in Arizona tomorrow?
Yes, they have good team, they have good player, they have a quality player. We need to be smart defense because they have the top three in top. They look at each other every time, like Jose Martinez, Pete Martinez, and Barco. They have short movement and quick player. And this is why we need to be ready for this. And for us, for our winger or for our forward, try to attack and try to win the duels in attack.